Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new speed drawing video. It has been a while since we've done the last speed drawing, and some of you guys have commented that you really missed the speed drawing. And of course, since the Miitake update, I had to do Miitake because I really like Miitake as a character. I like Voka as a character. So I just put them together and it turned out cool and amazing. This time I tried to do a little bit more of a dynamic pose than I normally do. I wanted to give the impression that she was falling down or like jumping, one of the two, like more falling. And I think it turned out pretty well. It was pretty difficult for me to do a dynamic pose instead of a static pose, but it was good practice nonetheless. I had a lot of trouble deciding what Voka features I wanted to add and what I wanted to add. So I decided to do the clothes, but leave the face and the hair for Miitake. And I know this is probably really weird, because for every other speed drawing, I have given the character Voka hair. And, you know, this time I just really didn't want to do this. I wanted to do something different. I wanted to see how it looked. And Miitake's hair is just really cute in general. In the design, I really wanted her eyes to be visible, so that's why she's blushing, because she doesn't like it when people see her eyes, and that's why she's falling down. The hair goes up. The star originally was planned to go on the hood, but because she's falling, the star got loose and is still falling down. The same for the party popper that she holds in her hand, but is now falling down. All in all, I'm pretty happy how it turned out. I feel like I could do a little bit more with the shadows next time. But all in all, it was pretty cool to draw again. Like, I haven't drawn in 2 months, so to start off with this, I'm actually pretty happy about that. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. I really hope you will enjoy the rest of the drawing. I will leave you with some music. Bye bye!
Thank you.